Well, goodness me, got to hand out the plaudits already to this team because they can achieve all their targets for this season. And we're still not near the end of the season. If they get a victory today, Alan.
Yeah, stunning campaign from them. And if you go in on the form book, you'd expect them to continue it today.
And the man in charge today, Alvaro Martin Granero. So the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal, Philipp Lahm starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Thiago plays,
and here's the shot.
Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Now Bailly. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Pogba. Attacking well here. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Ibrahimovic! Never looked like missing. On his day, Zlatan Ibrahimovic is as good as you get.
Yeah, I think that's true. He can be elusive, and he certainly was there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Robin gets it back. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
He's got his shot off now.
What a fine save. And the corner's given for Bayern Munich. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Hummels. Lewandowski! Good work by the goalkeeper. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good support play from his teammates.
And in the shot go!
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And that will be a corner for United. Thomas Müller. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's had a go here.
There's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes it into that corner.
So away we go at 1-1. And Herrera.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
There's usually a bit of a swagger about Bayern Munich, but they know they'll have to play to full potential in this one.
Well, they're in a good position here. David Alaba.
Thomas Müller. Came in with a challenge. Fellaini. And it's with Robin. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Picking out Ibrahimovic. Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end, it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Arjen Robben. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Fellaini. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Robben. Well, he's given the ball away.
Hummels.
Tackle here. Now Anthony Martial. On the attack here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
And the referee points for a goal kick.
Passing, great interplay. And he's up for the header.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Played into the middle. Hummels! And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Round the ground, there's a sense of unease now. Coming here, the fans hoping to see victory that will win them the title. But at the moment, they're seeing their side just go behind.
Well, I had concerns the way they started the match. They looked a bit apprehensive, and it's carried on like that.
Manchester United have to try to come from behind. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United.
Crisp defending there.
Pogba.
Ibrahimovic, great touch for a big man.
Ibrahimovic!
Poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
Here's Douglas Costa. Javi Martinez. Tremendous understanding from these players.
Lewandowski!
Over the bar and the chance has gone.
Everything about Manchester United still seems to revolve around post-Sir Alex Ferguson, who achieved so much. And we always felt, Alan, didn't we, that it would be very difficult in the years after he stood down as manager.
Yeah, I mean, he's left a huge void. I think he will go down as the greatest club manager that's ever been. I regard him as that anyway, so anybody coming into that job, he's going to find it hard living in his shadow.
That's going to be a corner for Bayern Munich. Great interception.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. Manchester United get the second half underway. Pogba. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Cut out by the defender. Tackle goes in. Pogba. Vidal. Here comes an attack from Manchester United. Pogba. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
And now the shot!
And he's put it away. With the chance to win the title, with a victory today, to get level, big psychological step up, one more step to make.
Yeah, so much at stake, and you've got to hand it to the goal scorer for the way he took that chance.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. So it's 2-2 now. Good challenge. Very good passing from this team. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. They cope with it well defensively. David Alaba. And in he goes with the tackle. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Arturo Vidal.
On to Müller.
Good challenge here. Manchester United moving into the attack. Now he's looking for support. Thomas Müller. Vidal.
On to Müller.
Some potential in this move. In quickly. Pogba. Fellaini. And Herrera.
Ibrahimovic! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
...20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
David Alaba. Douglas Costa.
Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game and the possession.
Alaba! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
A corner now for Bayern Munich. And here's the shot.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match.
Javi Martinez. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Thomas Müller. Into the attacking third. Douglas Costa. Good pass. Getting it forward. Tackling. That's a real skill.
Goes in.
Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
attack building for Manchester United.
I want to chant it, Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got
shots on here. Still level here. Bayern Munich still chasing what's an elusive. Goal to put them in front.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Manchester United's change about to take place.
The shot's on! Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Thiago. Could be dangerous. Chris Smalling.
Now Anthony Martial, held off the defender with some good touches here. It's a great understanding here.
Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
So it's a corner. And one more chance.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Fine save he's made there.
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Good strong tackle.
Looking good, this move.
3 minutes to be added on. Thiago. They might open them up now.
Thiago!
And that's a very successful slide tackle.
Now that is the end of the match.
And attacking well here.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Ibrahimovic! Never looked like missing.
Into the middle.
Hummels!
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
And now the shot! Ibrahimovic! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
It's a great understanding here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Attacking well here.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Ibrahimovic! Never looked like missing. He's had a go here.
Played into the middle.
Hummels!
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
And now the shot!
All they need is a draw to end their season positively, but it shouldn't stop them going for the win.
No, I think if they do just try and get the draw, that might backfire on them. They've got to be positive out there.
Gijsbert de Klerk is the referee today.
First half started by Real Madrid.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
And now the shot!
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Ander Herrera. Well read by the defender. And here come Real Madrid. Tackle here. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Marcelo. Well, Zlatan Ibrahimovic always comes up with a headline or two. I think he said he went to Paris as a king and left as a legend.
Well, only he could say that. Never been short on confidence, but not short on ability either, as the opponents will find out, I think, here.
Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous season. And it's been an extraordinary career, and it's not finished yet.
Well, it's not, and you've just got to admire his hunger for the game and his appetite for goal scoring. Really, a game goes by when he fails, and you fancy him to hit the back of the net today.
Toni Kroos. And Herrera into the attacking third. And now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Modric.
And shoots!
And it is a goal kick. That's a great interception. He's coming forward with some danger. They cope with it well defensively. Modric. It's with Marco Asensio. Now that's a throw. And Herrera. Fellaini. Pogba. Attacking now. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. On to Ronaldo. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Ronaldo. Now Anthony Martial. Goes wide to Ibrahimovic.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
That's a corner for Manchester United.
Ibrahimovic! Zlatan Ibrahimovic!
And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? And what a goal it was.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
taken half an hour for the breakthrough, but we've got it now.
Modric. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage.
Modric!
Shots on here.
And he scores.
It's a good goal for them to score, but not for this team to concede, because it could have terrible ramifications in their push for the title.
Well, there wasn't nervousness about them, the way they were going about their footballing. You could see it coming almost.
Fellaini.
Pogba.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
This might be it! Pogba!
Great stop. Foul there by the United player.
That would be a booking for Smalling, yellow card.
Marcelo.
Did well, stuck out the foot and cut off the pass.
Marcelo!
That's a good save, he got a touch to that.
Real Madrid given the throw here.
There's good progress with this attack.
It's a cross from Gareth Bale.
Defender to it first.
Will be a goal kick.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
He went in well. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Bale. Will be a free kick.
Three minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Good strong tackle.
Pogba.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
And now the referee says free kick. So here we...
And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half.
And good interception, good anticipation by Ronaldo.
Pogba.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
Well, that had been very promising, but no longer.
Foul by the Manchester United man.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's Martial. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Carvajal.
Gareth Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Now Anthony Martial. And Herrera.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Good through pass.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Goal, Ibrahimovic!
He
took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
So Real Madrid are behind.
Modric. Manchester United, number 9.
Gareth Bale.
It's
looking good, this move. Got past his man there. And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. Corner for Real Madrid.
Sergio Ramos. Shot off now.
Very good stop here.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Looking to play his teammate through. Got the ball back.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
Fouled by Pepe.
And Herrera. Fellaini.
Pogba. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Here's a chance to attack.
Excellent passing. Great interplay.
And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. And there it is, the goal!
Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
And nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. And today of all days, they've been superb.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Good challenge.
Ronaldo! Back off the bar.
Here's Martial.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
Good play by Pepe to intercept.
Manchester United moving into the attack. And Herrera.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Shot on!
They blocked it then.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Well, you can see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it. It's gone straight to the goalkeeper. It's Isco. Could be dangerous. It's a quick break.
And shoots! Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can... the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Pogba. Played out to Ibrahimovic. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
It's just a matter of how much time we're going to play now. The die is cast here. They're so happy. They've got the title. Brilliant.
Oh, it's party time.
And here's the shot. Oh, it's Ronaldo.
Important for them to get the next goal. And they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
It's 82 minutes played now.
The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one-goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Supporting player alongside, Pogba.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Luke Shaw
goes wide to Ibrahimovic.
Well, the clock is ticking on, 2 minutes of play left.
They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Rodriguez.
Made the challenge well.
Here is Ibrahimovic.
Rashford.
And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Really nip and tuck here, right to the very last. And the referee blows. The game is over. And the final score is 3-2.
Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. They want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals at the vital time. So... fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.
And they're getting ready for it now.
And one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
To take the lead, this with a chance to go into the lead now. Zlatan Ibrahimovic!
He could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on.
Modric!
Shots on here.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic, and he's taken the chance beautifully. Big cheers.
Modric!
Shots on here.
And he scores.
It's a good goal.
Good through pass.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Goal, Ibrahimovic!
He took it with great aplomb, I'm sure, getting the first goal.
Celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
Yeah, nothing more, sir.
And here's the shot. Oh, it's
celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
Yeah, nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters on today.